And joining me now, the two men who are best equipped to answer questions on preparation and disaster management. Joining me is Mr. Shashidhar Reddy, the Vice Chairman of the National Disaster Management Authority. Thank you very much, sir. And joining me, the man who's in the hot seat in charge of those crucial operations. Over 5,000 troops now out there getting to Sikkim, working overnight. Lieutenant General Anand Verma, the Director General of Military Operations. Thank you both for joining me. First, Lieutenant General Verma, tell us the immediate process of how the army swung into action, the army, the air force, the whole effort that is put into moving troops as fast as possible, and what's the current status?
For relief and rescue operations, something like in the afternoon today, 84 columns, but this is a dynamic figure. And as and when we are getting information about people, it's a vast area. It's a very, very vast area, so that also adds to the problems of reaching out to people. So as and when information is coming to us, we are sending out columns to those remote areas to provide relief and rescue operations.
As
now,
said,
Mangan is a place which was cut off. This was northwest of Gangtok. Mm-hmm. So there we rushed a column in helicopters. They reached in the afternoon today along with doctors, and they are providing relief operations to those people.
Now, as you said,
we have established something like 11 cookhouses. We are providing food to everybody who needs them. Then we have 20 medical teams working at various places.
Right.
We are providing shelter to a very large number of people.
Mm-hmm.
We have evacuated a very large number of injured persons, mm-hmm. Including 7 by helicopter.
Right. But tell me, sir, in your assessment, you just said it's a dynamic figure that keeps changing. In your assessment, how crucial are the next 48 hours? The accessibility, of course, a huge issue as well. How long do you think it will take to restore communication to the worst affected areas in northern Sikkim? Your troops are battling that inaccessibility as well.
Firstly, it got dark soon after this happened. It was raining. Then the vastness of the area. This is huge, it's mountainous terrain. The road from Siliguri to Gangtok was blocked.
Mm-hmm.
And electricity had gone out, communications had gone down. So all these were hampering the operations a little bit. But
right.
We overcame all this. At the moment, our communications are through to North Sikkim. And we are able to communicate. There is a control cell which has been established at Gangtok, along with the civil atom,
yes.
Our people are also manning it, and we have placed our communication equipment there, and we are providing communication assistance also to the civil administration.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.